everybody remember who I am? Okay, if you don't know, talk to the people at the table you're sitting at and someone surely will remember it. On behalf of the Planning Committee, I would like to welcome you to the event tonight. Your numbers have greatly exceeded our expectations. You can see, look around. We have close to 180 classmates and about 85 guests here. So we're at about 260, a little over 260, which is great. We appreciate it. For about a year and a half, many of your St. Louis classmates have been meeting to discuss and plan how we as a group could celebrate this milestone event in our lives. The celebration of the 50th anniversary of our graduation from U City High School. With the generous and unselfish contributions of time, individual talents, ideas, and money, our committee has been able to create for you this spectacular weekend. We hope you are enjoying yourselves.
This is such a gift. Anyway, I started by trying to re-enter my feelings for our high school times. And we were in school during some pretty remarkable times. When we were sophomores, President Kennedy was assassinated. Martin Luther King gave his I Have a Dream speech. We grew up while Watts exploded and 2,600 arrests were made for civil disobedience in Selma, while the Civil Rights and Voting Rights Acts passed. We lived in the shadow of new nuclear fears as China exploded its first bomb. And being of draft age, we experienced very personally the escalating demands of the Vietnam War and the divisiveness which arose from it. Against such a tumultuous backdrop stood our relatively safe and peaceful adolescence at a public school that was truly excellent, rich in activities and encouraging of community.
Somber note, and I'm going to tell you this, I don't want to have any questions, I don't want any publicity about it, but it's something I think you should know. And that is that recently, I too was on an airplane and was sexually assaulted by Donald Trump.
Thank you. surprise for you. Some people know it's a surprise. Other people are letting the cat out of the bag. But anyway, so last night we had a moment of silence for those who left us too soon. And we're very sorry for those folks, and we wish they could be with us.
Business. And we thought it would be fine to do a dub release for those who left us too soon. And we're called Wish Upon a Dove because what we normally do is take one dove and we have people put blessings or wishes, whatever they'd like to do, and you can actually pet the bird, or you don't have to touch the bird. You can just think a thought as the bird comes by. And then that's the first bird to be released.